This November 4th, you can make history. Choose Governor Palin's ticket, and America will have its first female vice president. And if you don't vote for her,
you're sexist.
Of course, if you don't vote for Senator Obama,
you're racist.
Don't want McCain?
You're ageist.
Not big on Biden? Well,
You're an elitist.
You just don't trust anyone from blue-collar Scranton, do you? So, what's it gonna be? Are you a sexist, racist, ageist, or elitist? Sponsored by Who Do You Hate 08.